competing in the state 2A duels, won their first two rounds tonight. Also, the wrestling team last Saturday.